Morning, everybody. You're taking a live look at DFW International Airport, and we have news that will be either a blessing or maybe a curse to traveling parents. So the airport just announced that a Toys R Us location is coming to Terminal A. Yes, a toy store at DFW. It will be the first location in an airport, and it will be up and running by late this year, just in time for Christmas.